So somebody was telling me that they were thinking of getting a stun gun. I don't even really know what this thing is. You're like, you zap the guy and he goes, I can't believe you did that. I'm stunned. I'm frankly, I'm stunned that you would use that on me.